we get everybody all filled up, all spiritual. Oh, everybody speaking in tongues. Oh, everybody got a gift. And oh, everybody broke. Them same people with them gifts still struggling not to go back to the life they had when they at home and nobody sees what they're going through. Yeah. This is a balanced church that teaches the balanced truth. Yeah. You got to know what to do when you get it, but you got to know it belongs to you first. Yes. Somebody has what's yours.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
My life changed for the better naturally right after I went through the worst time of my life. Because things don't stay the same. But they don't change just because you want them to. You got to stand up and make them change.
Yes, yes, yes.
You should have your scripture in your head saying it at all times.
Yes, yes.
What's your theme song?
Yes.
Everybody ought to be able to just spit it right out like
yes.
that.
Yes.
What are you standing on? What do you believe in God for? Everybody should be able to spit it out like that. Not thinking about it, not looking for it, spitting it out just like that.
Mm-hmm. Come on now.
Because if God said it, how could it be wrong?
Preach.
If it's in the Bible, how could it be wrong? Mm-hmm. We can't accept part of the truth and not all of the truth.
Amen.
We all want to be spiritual, but we still live in a natural world.
That's right.
And the church start turning on each other when people start doing stuff. You don't know what people do behind the scenes. You don't know why somebody's blessed, how many people they're blessing. And if you don't know, that means it's not for you to know. But be careful about putting your mouth on people.
That's right.
Be careful about talking about what somebody shouldn't have. Because I wish you would say it about me. I'm telling you right now, God is my Father.
Amen.
He created the heavens and the earth. So not only do I want to go to heaven, and y'all know how I feel, so I'm not going to get off on a tangent. Just don't want to be last in. You see? But I want people to know that God is my Father down here on this earth, too. See? I want to be a balanced example of what Christ looks like. I want to be able to hold my peace and say, you deserve a good cussing out, but I'm not going to cuss you out. See, I want to be able to do that. I want to be able to love those people who I don't like. I want to be able to do that. I want to be able to pray for those people who I know plotting against me. I want to be able to do that. But I also want to be able to reach out and give a helping hand to those people who are less fortunate than me. Amen. Those people who have been taken advantage of over and over and over and over and don't know no other way. Mm. I want to be able to say, this is what the love of Jesus looks like.
That's right.
Woo!
Amen. Preach, man.
You see? I just want to take one burden off somebody's back.
Yes, Lord.
Praying to God for a light bill. Praying to God for some clothes for the kid. Praying to God for some food in the cabinet. I just want to show them this is what the love of God looks
Amen.
Like.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
And I can't do that on a wing and a prayer. See? Because I'm spiritual and I'm natural. I can't send nobody to the bank with a prayer.
All right.
Go cast this prayer and feed your family. Go cast this prayer and cut up them credit cards. I see it coming. I'm going to pay off some people credit. Now, I'm going to cut them cards up. I pay one of your credit cards. You're not going to have it both ways.
Amen.
See, balance truth, you understand.
Amen.
Bishop paid off their credit card, y'all. Let's go shopping. I need to order a new one, but I'm going to cut that nut first. See, I'm going to do you one better. But God is only going to lead me to do that for somebody who finally realized that they shouldn't be in that kind of credit card
right.
in the first place. Somebody who's sincere about saying, God, if you just got me out of this, I have learned my lesson.
Yes, Lord.
You see, they be telling me, please cut this up. You follow me?
Amen.
That might be how I know whose card to pay off.
Yeah.
Ah, look at you, look at you. See, we in tune.
Mm-hmm.
You follow me?
Amen.
You see? So if I know that sinners have been given the task of gathering and storing up wealth that belongs to the righteous, those who please God, why would I be so simple that I wouldn't start believing God to take it back? Because some of us say, look, I wouldn't know where to begin with that except getting locked up. That's okay. You begin with his word. You believe it with all your might.
Yes.
And you are commit to staying on it until it happens.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. See?
Yes.
See? It'll change the way you walk. Mm-hmm. It'll change your attitude.
Yes.
It'll change your disposition.
Yes.
All right.
You see? Because you start looking at people different. Instead of looking at them like they're taking advantage of you, you start looking at them like, I'm about to take advantage of you.
All right.
See? Because at some point, the tables are going to turn.
Yes,
right.
And they are going to turn in your favor.
Yes.
See, you're not going to always struggle.
Yes.
Sometimes you are. There is a time for everything.
Yes.
But there is a season, a period of time.
Yes.
For everything. Mm-hmm. That's why some things you don't get out of just because you want out of. Mm-hmm. Some things happen and they have a course they have to run.
Yes.
Amen. Oh, but I know. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy is coming.
Amen.
God is in control. Mm-hmm. And sometimes you got to tell yourself that. Mm-hmm. You got to just tell yourself, look, God is in control of my situation.
Mm-hmm.
He knows what I'm going through.
Mm-hmm.
He knows what I need.